Hello there guys, Coast Shell here, Donkster Born, but built for theme parks, and welcome to a Theme Park Newsroom update where today, Legoland Billund have announced the official opening date for their Lego Movie World. We're going to be talking all about this Lego Movie World and share my thoughts on it, on the look of the area, and also share the official opening date via an article from Theme Parks EU. So before we get started, guys, please like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you don't miss YouTube video. Go in the description down below where you can find social media links, links to the Google Forms link where you can submit your video ideas, and also, guys, go and check out the article which I've linked in the description down below, which shares everything about this new area and its opening date. So for now, guys, let's have a look at the opening date of Lego Movie World opening this year at Legoland Billund. So according to Theme Parks EU, your guide to European theme parks, Lego Movie World at Legoland Billund will open on the 21st of May. Now, they have three brand new rides, a playground in this 5,000 meter square extension. It'll be the park's biggest investment to date, including Scandinavia's first flying theater attraction. Lego Movie World is inspired by the characters and themes of the global hit films The Lego Movie and Lego Movie 2 The Second Part. It was due to open at Legoland Billund in March 2020, but was postponed until 2021 due to delays caused by the coronavirus pandemic. Now, the director of Legoland Billund, Christian Wooler, said in an official statement, "We're really looking forward to having another land and three new rides here at Legoland. It will be a unique and thoroughly themed experience, and our guests will undoubtedly feel that they're stepping into the amazing universe they know from the Lego films." So in terms of the attractions here, you do have the playground, the space-themed playground structure, Benny's Playship. But you also have three main rides and attractions. You have Unikitty's Disco Drop. Feel the rush in your stomach on the Rainbow Colour Tower Unikitty's Disco Drop, where Unikitty's facial expression and mood will change from joy to anger to motion sickness as you move up and down the tower. Now, as well as this, we have the Apocalypseburg Sky Battle. Fight the Duplo Invasion in an interactive ride where you'll rise 14 metres into the air on your own plane, fly head down, make loops, and turn 360 degrees. Also, we've got the main attraction, the headline attraction of the area, which is, of course, Emmett's Flying Adventure, Masters of Flight. This is the Scandinavia's first flying theatre attraction in that area. So sit down in Emmett's couch and get sucked into the Lego Movie universe with all senses as you float in front of a giant screen in Scandinavia's first ride of its kind in Emmett's Flying Adventure, Masters of Flight. So this is a very exciting area, opening on the 21st of May 2021, and I can assure you this will be an amazing area, brick by brick. So there we are, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages, that is talking about the brand new Lego Movie World opening at Legoland Billund. Now, we were going to get Lego Movie World at Legoland Windsor here in the UK, but of course that was rethemed as part of like a shelved plan of the theme. It was to do with the next movie getting cancelled or whatever. So obviously, you know, it was rethemed and we now know it to be Lego Mythica to this date. And, you know, obviously Lego Movie World still continuing from Legoland Billund. It was a 2020 project, delayed till 2021. And, you know, I think they've done a really good job with this. You saw the pictures from the site. You saw the pictures from inside the area upon its completion. And, you know, I think that the whole exterior of all the buildings and how the rides look in place in the area and how it's landscaped and designed and artistically structured, I think it's a wonderful project. It's a really wonderful you know, amazing area at the theme park. And I'm just so happy to see this opening at Legoland Billund in 2021. I know one of our subscribers really wants to see Legoland Billund's videos, so there will be more coming. I do plan to do like fact files from this park on the rides, maybe a fact file on the theme park itself. I am planning on doing some theme park fact files, so please stay tuned for that. But overall, Lego Movie World in 2021, May 21st, 2021, is going to be absolutely amazing, brick by brick. So thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And for now, guys, my name is Coast Shell, keep living the coast of life, and I'll see you guys next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a Lego-tastic day.